Monte Carlo, Monaco is the dream of every race driver. Having a podium here would be awesome. Yeah, Monte Carlo is a very unique track. We're using the same track as the Formula One, so that's something very amazing to realize. Like, yeah, we are among the rare ones who are driving on this track, and it's the way it's located as well is amazing. Like near the sea, it's a lovely place to race. My family to be here is more giving me more support, more confidence in me. Then it's not about pressure or to prove anything. You know, it's just giving me a little bit more confidence in myself and to push a little bit more.
On est très fiers de voir ce qu'elle fait maintenant, surtout qu'elle est tout à fait novice dans ce métier. Nous ne sommes pas du tout dans le métier de la course. C'est d'autant plus important pour nous et puis même pour elle, elle peut être très fière de ce qu'elle fait.
Quand Célia était jeune, c'était une fille qui adorait aller vite. Il fallait que ça aille vite.
Elle aime la vitesse, donc elle fait les choses vite. Et vu que ça lui plaît, ça la rend heureuse et c'est ça qui est cool.
Yeah, we had a few moments with my parents, enough to talk and to talk about good memories and stuff like this. It was a really great weekend.
Et vraiment d'essayer de faire ce qu'on a vraiment envie. Et ça, je pense que c'est notre philosophie et c'est la mienne de toute façon. Et je pense qu'elle a pris de ça, quoi.
I lost my mirror because I was angry because I could not overtake, I could not do anything, so I was really getting closer to the limit and on my end I lost my mirror, so it's nothing, you don't need it really, so that was not a problem, but yeah. The goal for Berlin is to build on what I've done here because I've found something, really something good finally, and I want to keep it. I want to build on that and Berlin will be also awesome, I'm sure. Ich freue mich, wir sehen uns in Berlin.